Halo guys, selamat datang kembali di channel Furisu. Ya guys, dan kali ini saya akan mainin game ngelanjutin game 7 years from now. Ya guys, langsung saja ya, load game. Dan kemarin hospital building nomor 2 basement ya. Yang kemarin itu ngebug saat apa itu ya? Saat ngambil bukunya itu ya. Sampai sini nih ya. Nah, kemarin tuh nggak bisa pencet sini nih. Sekarang bisa. A lot of document about experiment result. Kelvin, what we are looking for? Hurry, let's hurry. Hurry. Hey, sini woi. A lot of documents about nursing records. Kelvin, what we are looking for? Damn it, there's no time to go through all of this. Hurry, come here. I look through these cards. Charts. I need you to look through this surgical record. Okay. Hey, sini. There are a lot of surgical records. Kakar was record must be relatively new. Start with the most recent files. Okay. Patienam, itu no. Takahashi, also no. Damn it, there are too many charts. Apa lah? Gak tau lah. Yasunaka, no. Machida, no. Shit, is not there's anything? Takeuchi, no. Kondo, no. This document. Asami, no. Yatsuya, no. Apa ini? Soraki Haruto. Bukannya Soraki Haruto itu ini ya siapa? Si Harutonya sendiri itu ya. My name. This is patient name Soraki Haruto. Death of surgery April 1st 7 years ago. Kok aneh nih. This is my surgical record. Diagnosis dilated cardiomyopathy. Apa itu ya? Saya nggak tahu. Coba cari di Google ya kalian semua ya. Surgical method heart transplant. Oh, jadi ini transplantasi jantung ya. Heart donor Aihana. Awi. Jadi si Awi ini mendonorkan jantungnya untuk si Haruto ya, masya Allah. Nah, kenapa dia kok deg-deg-deg-deg gitu? Here they check this out. The hospital was trying to hide this. You must call report on LMD and the illegal activities of Nishikata Hospital. Girl's name is written on the victim patient list. Although this is, what happened? A blackout? Riku, are you okay? Yeah, I am. Whoa, who is this? Hey, how to run? Oh, what are you? Riku, hey. Aduh, ternyata dia ketembak ya, mungkin. Yes. Kenapa ini? Tolong. Haruto. Yeah. Are you okay? You seem a little out of it. Huh, Dr. Ichigi? Why? Do you know what day it is today? Is this the clinic? Wait, where's Riku and Kaldon Hardo? Can you hear me? Huh? Yeah, I can. It's Wednesday today, right? But more importantly, wait a minute, what are you saying? Today is Monday. Monday the 29th of March. Sebentar. Jadi si Haruto ini yang Haruto itu yang kemarin kejadian-kejadian kemarin itu hanyalah cuman mimpi belaka ya. Dan itu tuh saat mimpinya itu saat terkena itu ya, smell-smell saat di Dr. Ichigi itu di episode 1 ya. Kalian coba lihat kalau ada yang belum lihat. Chapter 5 again. And sudah selesai ya ternyata chapter 5-nya. Wow. Aneh nih. What are you saying, Dr. Ichigi? I came to this town on Sunday and the first time I met you was on Monday. Yeah, and that makes today Monday, right? What? Okay, calm down first and let's try going over it. Okay, just before you came to this clinic for the first time. Then after you took a whiff of this incense, you start to act funny. Are you keeping up with me? Dr. Ichigi, you're not pulling a prank on me or anything, right? I will never do such a thing. Shush, ah, kata pula. Can I go outside for a walk? You should rest for a bit longer. It does not seem like you are in good condition. No, my body is fine. Thank you for your care. I'll take my leave. An idea. Si dokter Ichikinya bingungnya kenapa si Haruto malah jadi kayak begini. Today is March 29th. It didn't seem like he was lying to. What am I saying? How can I believe such a thing? Wait, I shall check my phone. March 29th. No way. I have to check out the hospital. Jadi ini, sebentar. Aduh. Saya sebenarnya mau tanya sama ini dulu ya. Ini tuh biasanya apa? Hui. Nah ini. Oh, di sini juga pas serbinya bilang Monde ya. Jadi ini suruh masuk ya kan? Masuk. Ding. Oh ini. I don't know if I tell to that person. Mau tanya sama ini ya orangnya ini dulu. I'm sorry for asking you something strange, but have we met before? Huh? I'm sorry, but I don't really remember meeting you. Do you know what day it is today? It's the 29th of March. I see. I'm sorry for asking strange things. Well, you sure are a funny kid. Dia mulai kebingungan guys Harutonya ya. It's really hard to believe, but it's Monday again. I remember at the very end, right before attacked by somebody. After the struggle court, I say so. I have to forget about that for now. Firstly, I have to get to the basement and find out what happened. Dan ini suruh ke basementnya ya. Okay. Basementnya itu kalau nggak salah ke sana ya. Di atas pokoknya. Lewat sana pokoknya. Kalau ke mau ke basementnya itu, nah lewat sini. Sini bui. It's like I need Riku to open this door. Wait, maybe Riku also live in the same way. I may understand more about what's happening if I may meet him. I should go to Kakeru's room. Okay, Kakeru. Mungkin di sini ya kalau nggak salah tuh ya. Nah di sini. Ui. And for a visit? Yes, I'm here to see Kakeru Imaki. Are you a relative? No, I'm a friend. I'm sorry, Mr. Kakeru does not accept any visa other than his relatives. Oh, I see. What shall I do? I meet Riku on Tuesday, which will be tomorrow. Since I don't know where he is, so try waiting at where I first met him. Oh, jadi ini suruh ke itu ya. Tamannya itu. Ke taman. Kesini dulu dong. Nah, di sini kan. Gimana? Gak bisa nih ya. Tolong. Ya Allah. Sebentar, lewat sini dulu. Nah, lalu ke sini. Nah, setelah itu ke sini. Nah, gini kan. Alright. Nah, ini sih. Ini dia siapa ya itu yang gak tahu. Bukan ya ternyata ya. Oh, coba tanya sama ini dulu loh. Apakah... Ya Allah. Ternyata nggak ada Riku ya. Dan ini, nah kayak begini nih kan. Oh wait, that guy, the pen wheel. Oh iya guys, ternyata guys. Oh no. I'm sorry, it's fine. Okay, it looked like you knew the pen was going to spill. Yeah, somehow I see. Well, thank you. No, you're welcome. Well, that was close. Thanks so much. No problem. Dan ini kayaknya ketemu sama si Riku ya. Damn, this is really awkward. Riku is not here alone. Can you actually go somewhere else? Think upstairs or something? Dan ini suruh ke atas ya. Nyoba naik ke atas. Lewat mana ya? Lewat sini nih kalau nggak salah ada ya. Oh iya kan ada. Ding. Coba 1F dulu. Oh 1F tuh ini ya ternyata ya. Jadi suruh ke 4F. Dung dung dung. Dung 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 dung. Mungkin dia kelingan lagi ya. There's a familiar smell. Pew. Oh, dan ini siapa ya? What's wrong? Wow, you scared me. Hey, you don't have to be so shocked. I thought my heart was gonna stop. Sorry about that. Your heart is very prone to acting up, I guess. Saki, that's not funny. Oh, ternyata dia si Saki ya. Hey, Saki. Saki, are you alone? Hey, Aoi, Kagero, and Honoka are going through their checkup, and Riku said he can't come today. Oh, check out. It's strange, right? I mean, they seem so healthy, yet they have more checkup than we do. I wonder why they are even here. I mean, for us, it's obvious. But you're right. But well, because of that, we could don't meet them. You're right. Don't copy me. So what were you thinking about? All the guys are expert in prison. Now I need to space out. Oh, so there's no prison. But we get them every year from the north. You're right. Even if we went to give something, it's not like we can prepare anything, right? But still, I'd be happy no matter what it is. We will. So have not you forgiven a person before? Well, before I came here, like once. Oh, what did you give? Well, it's not really a gift, but I said that she went to see the meteor shower directly, and not behind a window. The doctor said no, but we decided to sneak out to see it since it is her birthday. But we both failed and were scolded for it. What's up with that? I was there to have a favor, and when I called for help, even Aoi was angry at me. That's so weird. But wow, so even Aoi can get angry sometimes. Yeah. Actually, I guess it was a little bit different from just being angry. But I think I can't understand. I won't want to be a burden to someone either. Forget about me and just go. Can you think? Yeah, like that. I won't really like either, but I'd rather be left behind than leaving someone else behind, I guess. Okay, so it happened to me. I probably regret and be like, don't leave me. I cannot imagine that, but it'll be definitely be lonely to die alone. Yeah, I guess it'll be a bit lonely. Yeah. We shall be talking about gloomy things like this. Hey, let's go and make coffee again. Coffee? Oh yeah, we haven't made any shine since we scraped it up last time. Yep, let's give it another go. I heard that changing location will also help change the mood. Okay, let's go. Oh, jadi di sini tuh pertemuannya sama si Saki ya. Saki Honoka. Oh, ternyata si Saki ya. Don't it, I can't remember anymore. Fourth floor, I think this is it. Oh, mungkin dia si Saki ya. Dung 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 dung. Saki. Hey you. Wow, you scared me. How did you hear my humming? Cause that's so embarrassing. Wait, are you hard though? Ding 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 ding. Chapter 6, if we meet again. And will be cancel ya. Okay guys, dan segini dulu perjumpaan kita kali ini. Dan sampai jumpa ke episode berikutnya ya. Sampai jumpa, bye bye.